With the available rear camera mirror, the mirror inside your vehicle gives a wider, less obstructed view of what's happening behind you while driving compared to a traditional rearview mirror. A display built into the rearview mirror shows the view behind your vehicle from a camera mounted on the back of the vehicle. If you can see a tab under the middle of the rearview mirror that switches between mirror and camera views, your vehicle has this feature. Set the mirror position as usual. Pull the underside tab to activate the rear camera mirror or toggle between traditional mirror and a camera view. Depending on the model, you can adjust the brightness, zoom, and tilt of the image with the buttons on the underside of the mirror. If your mirror has three buttons, the left button selects the setting you wish to adjust, while the two buttons placed together make the desired adjustment. Just toggle the main switch here by either pressing or pulling to choose between traditional mirror view or camera view. For an optimal image, keep your camera lens clean and clear of obstructions. Your vehicle may be equipped with rear mirror wash capability to help keep the camera clear. A wider, less obstructed view of what's behind you is just a touch of a button away.